Hey everybody, it's Will. Welcome back to Hong Kong Cinema Appreciation Society. All right, so today we are checking out Full Contact, directed by Ringo Lam, who did, or it might be pronounced Lam. I actually don't speak any Cantonese or Mandarin, and I might be butchering the pronunciation of everyone's name, and I apologize for that. I'm going to call him Ringo Lam. This was released, I believe, in 1992, and it stars Chow Yun-fat, and it's got a great cast. Chow Yun-fat is in it, Simon Yam, Anthony Wong, Anne Bridewater, Bonnie Fu, and Chang Chi-leung. And this is a very fun movie that takes place in Thailand. Chow Yun-fat plays a character who has fled Hong Kong and gone to live in Thailand and gets caught up in this kind of intrigue and extreme murderous drama with these criminals also from Hong Kong who are in Thailand. It's very silly. It's very over the top, but it's really fun. It's a super violent movie, actually. If you've seen Ringo Lam's films, then you're familiar with. He did City on Fire. He did Prison on Fire. I think he did Prison on Fire 2. He did School on Fire and a bunch of other movies. And they're all super violent, but they're all really good. He gets really deep into the characters. I think that's one of the things that makes Hong Kong thrillers of that era, especially, of the John Woo era, really great, is that they're really fantastic character studies and in a way are kind of like pure cinema because they've created such fully rounded characters that everything the characters do is organically motivated. So you believe everything that's happening in these films. It's not like these Deus Ex Machina action films where you have like all these machinations set up in the mind of a screenwriter to play out in a certain way so that there's a very clever plot. It's more just about people reacting to situations, which is one of the things I really love about these films and is really great in this film. The downside to this release, and the reason actually that we're showing it on here, is that it says that it has English subtitles on it, and it most definitely does not, which makes me believe that this is a bootleg. On the back it says Mei A Laser Disc Company, which is one of those companies that was releasing stuff in Hong Kong in the 80s and 90s. You can see the back here has English language and Chinese language writing on it, and it says it has 9 different types of subtitles on here, and multiple language tracks as well. But it only has the English dub and it has no subtitles. And it, when you look very closely at the information kind of on the bottom here where the company name is listed and there's a barcode and stuff, it looks a little fuzzy. Like maybe somebody photocopied it. This is obviously like a legitimately printed DVD. It's not just a blank DVD with a label slapped on it. But I don't. Maybe it was like a misprint and it fell off the back of a truck somewhere, which is how I got it for next to no money. Or it may also be just a pretty well done bootleg. But this is Full Contact, starring Chow Yun-fat, directed by Ringo Lam. And I'm double checking my notes here because I want to give you the correct information. Yes, it did come out in 1992, and it's a really fun movie. And it's definitely worth checking out if you're a fan of Hong Kong thrillers, and it's unique because it takes place in Thailand. So you're seeing like a traditional Hong Kong, like cops and criminals thriller, but it takes place in Bangkok. So it's pretty fun. And Chow Yun-fat rides around on a motorcycle and has cut off leather gloves. And there's like some kind of hair metal stuff going on. He's wearing like a jean vest. It's pretty fucking awesome. You should check it out.
Yeah!